Yo, what the heck, man? So I have this phone, Boost Mobile phone. Basically, this new phone got this year, 2015, and my phone keep on messing up, man. Keep messing up. Phone keeps shutting off by itself. Keep shutting off by itself, like every few minutes, or maybe under a few minutes, whatnot. So my phone keeps shutting off by itself, man. And this ain't the first time I have a phone that got shut off. My other phone got shut off. Be strange. This one, the most time I've seen the phone be shut off by itself, multiple times. You know, back to back this time. So, it's pretty annoying. What to say? Basically, man. Whoever the current owners and producing these phones, but not just the phone itself. It could be depends, but it could be the software of the phone. You know, the software from had the whole thing run and operates for with the software and all that. So it could be that, but yeah, man, y'all need to fix that up, man. You need to fix it up. I mean, like, goddamn. I mean, damn. I mean, come on now. I mean, this is like one reason why I wish I had make that decision, but I still had to. I'm still interested in trying to whoop my phone. And some of y'all who don't know what in your Android, you gotta look it up and research it. But it's a with a chance of breaking your phone. That's why you gotta do it the proper way. And when I heard about it's a chance you break your phone, I want to make sure I do the right way, the proper way. And if I did ever break the phone, I got to make sure I have a backup phone, so I fall back on that. So so I have my phone running on that phone just in case if I break it. So, so that would let me pause for the whole time for me to whoop the phone. I ain't wanna do it yet. I'm still interested. And if you have a wooden Android, then it'd be way better than an iPhone, guaranteed, straight up. And yeah, I know. I heard about iPhone copy certain things from Androids and probably other way around. But other than that, I mean, it's weird, you know. But yeah, when with Android, it could impede any outdated or updated iPhone. But that's just me. The things I have seen when we first. But other than that, man, y'all need to update that. You need to update. Make it better while the backup. That's pretty foul, man. I just thought it was foul that I be on my phone and whatnot, and then the phone gets shut off by every couple of minutes. I keep turning back on and keep turning off, like less than a minute, whatnot. I mean, it's pretty annoying. So hopefully y'all get that get it fixed, cause that should piss me the fuck off. But that's pretty much shit right here, and yeah, that's it right there. So that's just my views on this. That's pretty fucked up, man. Boost Mobile, whatnot. Y'all need to fix that. Y'all need to fix that. Real good. Fix it. Sad, man. Pretty sad. Thanks for listening. I'm out. And, yeah. I'm out.